Hello everyone, and welcome back to XCOM Enemy Unknown / Within. So now then, well, I was going to do the area base assault for this video, but, well, yeah, we have a covert operation, so we should probably deal with that firstly.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Why aren't you leveled up? Yeah. Yeah, that. His aim? 93. It's not bad. Not as good as Mr. G and PLs, but not bad. As for you, you get the alloy cannon. Alloy cannon, it's a beast. It's a beast. It also doesn't glow green, though. It's more of an orangish, which is odd. Yeah, everyone's properly equipped. Sniper, support, assault, mech, two heavies, we should be good. Let's go deal with them. And save Roddy the Interdictor from wherever the hell.
Strike one. Prepare for landing.
We've detected an exalt cell operating out of India. Once Strike One is on the ground, we'll need to secure the area to allow our operative to acquire the necessary data.
We must hack two of those comrades.
Exalt forces disrupted one of our operatives who was in the process of hacking an enemy comm relay in search of new intel. Strike One will need to move in and deal with any hostiles in the area so our operative can finish recovering the data from the remaining arrays.
No, not.
That operative is our only chance
at
the data. We can't afford to lose them. Objectives updated.
Moving to position.
Moving out.
Yeah, we're there. And let's see. And mostly just send everyone over hill. Get the ladder. Get to that one over there. And then send what's his face over hill.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Interdictor Roddy, you know.
Yes, выполняю.
So yeah, everyone. Just yes, punching them up. Next thing you know, some of them are just gonna spawn and throw like grenades all down here and kill everyone.
Roger that. Aye aye, Commander.
Out. Take position.
Eyes on target.
Hello, Exalt. Seriously? Oh, come on.
You can't move inside the rocket. Same move.
Well, fine. Just take him out, then.
Kill confirmed.
Combat rush.
Moving out.
That's a belly rush. Oh, because everyone's blocking the ladder. Oh, crap. What? That's definitely not where I want you to be. That's for sure, damn sure.
Got it. Moving.
Yes, man.
And lastly, there's...
Because
he can't climb ladders, he has to go up the stairs, all the way around here, and... Ah. Oh, this is going to end badly. No. You guys are dicks.
Vigilad los flancos, se mueven. Estoy bien.
Silly. You know what? Heal yourself. We can deal with this situation. Plasma sniper rifle. But he needs a level up. Run a gun.
Двигаюсь к точке. Бегом.
This should be interesting. Hi. By the way. Yep, that works. Oh, fun times. 100% chance. Particle cannon. Oh. Headshot.
X-ray eliminated.
Well done. Overwatch. You can't just go hack this one. Seriously. Have to go to that one? Fine.
Got it covered.
I'll get that one on the way down. Overwatch. Overwatch. And overwatch. Overwatch. Overwatch.
Bien.
Yo.
Como una rosa.
На позицию.
Overwatch. So many Overwatch. Heck.
Solid copy, Commander.
We're close to recovering another piece of the intel. Our operative just has to activate that comm relay, Commander.
I'm aware of that.
You hear that?
Yes, I do.
We're picking up hostile contacts moving on strike.
By the way,
one, Commander.
Hi.
Скатертью дорога.
93% chance. You could kill him. Yeah, fine.
Dead and gone.
And Overwatch. Hack.
Good. We've decrypted some of the Exalt data, and it looks like the communications were disrupted by our hack. We should keep looking for the remaining relays.
And now we just need to retreat to Alpha Play. Alpha 1, and they get Alville.
Roger, tracking.
Overwatch.
Moving.
Overwatch. Yeah, you can stay off watch now. And you can stay off watch now. And you can stay off watch there for now. You though, you need to get all the way over there.
Stepping off. Enemy in sight.
Oh, hi. By the way, over. Seriously, stop being alive. I missed.
I'll get him next time.
95% chance, take him out.
Asunto resuelto.
Overwatch. Yeah, I really don't think that would just pop up over there. Okay.
Zydila.
You can head all the way
on the move.
Yay, it's the movement. What? Seriously.
Good to go.
Oh. We've hacked all the comm relays in this area, Commander. The data is fully decrypted. We need to move the operative to the evac point for extraction. Objective updated.
And now it's Salt's turn. Now they have one guy here, still.
Hostile contacts closing on Strike One's position, Commander.
A sniper. Another sniper. Hey, look, a sniper. By the way, we asked you.
Target still up.
X-ray neutralized.
Well done. By the way, stop being alone.
Running low.
Missed the target.
On the move.
That's unfortunate.
I'm about to start keeping score.
More combat rush.
Me muevo a la posición.
And Overwatch.
Мчусь. Вижу противника.
On my way.
And overwatch. Okay, so I should make it just
moving
one
to designated
run.
Position.
Apparently I can. Good job.
Our field operative has reached the extraction point with the data, Commander. Strike One can either stay and clear out any other Exalt forces in the area, or head to the evac point for immediate extraction. New objective received.
What the hell is that?
Hostile target sure. Neutralized.
Alright, sweet. Deal with him.
Out of the game.
My ammo's running low.
Reload.
Back in.
Oh, am I right to have?
I'm on the move.
Heal.
Boy.
You make the shot. Yes, you can.
Well done, Commander. Our operative is safe, and the new Exalt data is ready.
Huzzah. Well, that's taken care of. Now then, maybe we can move on to, well, actually going to the place of what we plan to do. The Aryan base, that's it.
We're certainly not leaving any question as to our ability to fight the alien threat. Excellent work all around, Commander.
It's all intelligence, lasers, that we can sell.
Exalt intel decryption complete, eliminating statistical improbabilities for possible Exalt location.
So, 1, 2, 3, 4 locations left. We could attempt a raid on them, but the thing is we don't know if it's there yet. Coverage over there. Yeah, more satellites. And we cannot complete that, because, yeah. Anyway, great market. What do I want to sell? So many snipers. And none of them good enough to take my team down. Engineering. Yeah, what can I build? Got enough of those. Yeah, it would be good if we could get another alloy can, but that requires a ton of those. What I was gonna do. Man, that requires a lot more of that. Still requires a lot. Flamethrowers, eh? Shame I don't use the flamethrowers. That's silver mounters. So many things I want, but yet I cannot have. So in the meantime, I should just build a laboratory or something. Just toss a laboratory. Why not? Anyway, assign new research. Plasma weaponry research credits. Shame I got my plasma. Yeah,
this heavily armored unit is fully mechanized, though we're still not sure if it has an organic component within.
Yes, Sectopods. Bane of my existence. Can't find her. Carry on. I need research. Yeah, advanced construction project available. The advanced fabrication process that the Evans used to build the Sectopod could be repurposed to sell Edson's vehicle and facility construction. At significant cost, of course. Well, that's nice. Research the new firecraft. Okay. Basically, what you're saying is I could research this. Holy crap, though, that cost a lot. Man, I don't care about that. So, yeah. It's time we assault the enemy base. Well, looks like we're all good. Let's make a count.
We have visual on the site. Setting down.
Begin the assault.
Thanks to Dr. Vollen's research and some clever developments done in engineering, this skeleton key should allow you to breach the alien compound. We've only got one chance to make this work, though, so let's make sure we do it right.
Indeed. We have gained access to the area base by means of the skeleton key. Use extreme caution. Analysis indicates the presence of a large combined enemy contingent. This mission cannot be aborted. So let's go. Advance the plot.
God only knows what they're doing to these people. All the more reason to blow them to hell. Get moving.
They're doing something, Hill.
So far, we don't have visual confirmation on the hostiles. I wouldn't get too comfortable, though. We're expecting heavy resistance. They're probably moving into position as we speak.
Yeah, probably.
Well, it looks like we found where they've been taking the abductees.
The hell is that?
But that still doesn't explain what the purpose of all this is.
Not sure, but it's weird and odd and worries me. All I know is take a defensive position.
Location confirmed.
Roger, Dodger.
Yeah, Migum.
And then there's move this one up
there. Systems engaged.
To that location.
Now aren't my heavies by the door.
Double time.
Sniper, you can be stay on overwatch. I can't get close enough. Fine, get over there then. You.
I'm on it, Commander.
Overwatch. Crystals.
Here they come.
By the way, reaction shot. This is what I think about you, bloody things. Bye. Bye. soft shot over, but still, nice shot.
Target disabled.
If I remember of Mr. G and Vio, wait, what am I talking about? If I remember, Def Evan 13, when he did this mission, he was, well, not as well equipped as I was. But when he did this mission, yeah, he triggered like numerous chrysalids at once, and they wrecked his party all over the place. It was bad.
Enemy spotted.
Really, really bad. Hey, look. Not who I meant to shoot.
Enemy is still alive.
I meant to shoot that. That's bad.
He's down.
Turn to blow up or take out the Sectopod. Buy it. Yay, combat rush.
X-ray neutralized.
Not bad. Not bad. Oh, I should probably advance. Be a bad place to have the sniper at.
Enemigos localizados.
Oh, hey, a cypress. Hi. Do you seriously have a shot on it? Well, take it then. 100% shot. Headshot.
Nailed him.
Mr. GMV, you really are my best sniper. Holy crap. Just 100% chance. Boom. There goes the cipher disk. What cipher disk? There was no cipher disk.
Координаты принял.
That's just amazing. And there's a drone. What drone?
Heading to that location.
Can you shoot? No. You can't. Oh, well. The drone, I'm not very concerned about. Hi. Yeah, that's right, you better wander off somewhere.
Moving.
The sniper up to this nice elevated platform. You stay on Overwatch just in case the drone pops back. I mean, it's a nice elevated
Orders
platform.
Confirmed. Moving out.
It's a good place to have the sniper at. And move
yeah,
to the store. Probably something bad behind this door.
I'm on the move.
Probably an armored worky or something behind the door for all I know. Can't we see behind now? I guess not as much as I thought we could. And that drone's just wandering aimlessly, apparently. Are we dashing?
Yes, Commander.
I'm on the move.
Don't open it yet, Sniper. Mr. GMView. Get up there.
Okay.
To your sniper nest. and open the door. Nothing.
On my way.
Surprising.
Recibido, señor.
Слышали?
Not sure I like the sound of that.
Stepping off.
Sounds mechanical. Which means it's either mechtoid or... or a sectopod. And if it's a sectopod, I'm not a fan of finding sectopods. And you stay back here, I'll keep watch.
Mchuse!
Well, let's go visit the drone. That's still panicking, because why was the drone? It has 3 HP, and it doesn't have the cyberdisc around. Oh, hi. By the way, what the hell do you think you're doing? You missed.
Zaraza! Смотреть за флангами!
Shame you can't stun that thing. Well, if I had the one thing I could probably capture, but... oh, well. Go away.
Snell you are.
Mr. Geomfield might need to advance uphill. This looks interesting.
Position confirmed. Target acquired.
Hey, it's a berserker. And take the shot. Not bad.
Got him.
I'm on it, man. Hello, Berserker. I'll go shoot. Good.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Leaving him all the way in the back for several turns, as he has to catch up so he can get uphill and be in a good cover position.
There's something out there.
Well, duh, there's a berserker right there. As everyone shoots it. And it's still alive. That's not good. Close reaction? Thank you. And off the ledge. Oh, he didn't go off the ledge. He almost went off the ledge. That's nice. Very nice. Can't get you up there fast enough.
Orders
though.
Confirmed. Moving out.
That's affirmative.
I should take over watch. You go
10-4.
Investigate.
Here they come.
Heavy flowers, eh?
feed my people. Bien.
Я уже там.
Yeah, of course. I'm not sure that would work. I could try. My powers, I might blow up some stuff, though. Oh, well. Pew.
Mine deployed.
It saves me having to fight them, I suppose. Whatever.
Спешу. А вот и они.
Oh, more of you guys. Yeah.
What could they possibly be storing in those tanks?
Nachos. That's what they could be storing in those tanks. By the way, rapid fire. I'll just shoot him the first shot, whatever.
Out of the game.
Why don't you keep destroying those things? You don't need to reload after this.
Bye bye. Gonna need to reload soon.
Location confirmed. Enemies in sight.
Hey look, more drones. Just drones. No. Eh, you should probably heal yourself. I mean, you took a decent shot. And then there's you. Ah, there we go.
Oh,
sniper's position.
X-rays coming in from the side!
Somehow I really doubt that's what's making that mechanical noise. Just drugs. Yeah,
back online.
55, 75, take the 75. Well done. Take the 55 then. Or 65 now.
Taken care of. Yeah, running dry on ammo.
Event.
Я уже там. See. A drone, eh? I
Координаты получены. Вижу противника.
Just drones, apparently. Whatever.
Aliens en movimiento. Nos flanquean.
Can I take out? Eh, try. You missed. That's better. You can't get the shot. You can, though. Shattered particle can isn't exactly a... But the mech can't just be like a sniper. Oh, well, we still have some particle cannon. A frickin' particle cannon. That thing's just ridiculous. You guys just like... fires a laser, and then it just fires a... well, a huge laser. A particle beam.
Yes, sir.
Basically. A beam of particles of death and destruction. Is that way.
10-4.
Me muevo a la posición.
Well, congratulations. You actually made it to the door. Overwatch.
Лечу туда.
Now the fun part of getting everyone to the door. Eh, you stay back. So what's behind that door is important.
¿Qué ha sido eso?
Still hear mechanical noises, which worries me a lot.
Location confirmed.
And the fun part of Overwatch constantly.
Бегом!
And you get here. It's gonna be a while before I can get that level.
Already there.
Alright. Well, I can get close enough with the next move. And
moving on target location.
What's behind this door? A fang.
Moving out.
It's a bit worrisome. I don't think you can actually be too good from way back there now, though. As we advance further into the ship. Or base, or whatever you want to call it.
You hear that?
Yes.
Oh yes, I heard that. It worries me.
Double time.
I'd get everyone by this door. Prepare for another Overwatch. No, don't Overwatch. I need you to advance to hill.
Бегу!
Into breaching formation. Shame you can't just, like, jetpack all the way over now. Teleport or something like that. But anyway, we know there's something behind this door.
Thank you.
What's behind the door? Well, crap, we can't see anything.
That's affirmative.
Oh, that's unfortunate. We couldn't see anything. You know there's something there.
Hey, you hear anything?
Yeah.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Hey, for Overwatch. Anyway. Now then, I should probably move up to...
On the move.
Sectopod. And you miss and destroyed that with a 90% chance. Lovely. Get rid of that drone.
Мне бы патроны не помешали.
No, you don't have you don't have a chance.
I'm on it, Commander.
This is all degrees of bad, and I can't get her out of there. Yeah, she's in a very bad spot to be. Oh god, he's even in Overwatch, seriously. Seriously, that much damage from Overwatch? Oh god. Right now, Jeffrey's in a very bad place to be. I hate such pods. I really hate such a pod. Cause you see, that was not his only attack. Jeffrey, no. Jeffrey, no! Durfee! No.
Enemies in sight! Shot failed to connect.
I hate Sectopods. Run. How is he in Overwatch? What the fuck? He's just magically still in Overwatch, even after he blew everyone up. God. I hate everyone so goddamn. So frickin' bullshit. Oh, all the way from here? Nice. Hello, Sectopod. How do you... Seriously? We can't even see you, and you're still able to see us. I hate that thing so much.
Will do.
Can't do enough damage to that goddamn thing because it's a frickin' immune. Everyone's going to die.
Good copy, moving on target.
And I just can't do anything about it because it's a frickin' cetropod and. Reload.
Boy, you got off.
God.
Yes, Commander.
Shit. And he's on Overwatch. I can't kill that shit. Gang, this is... There's nowhere I can go to get out of its range, either.
Yes, Commander.
Shit. This is just BS now, game. One Sectopod is going to kill my entire force. And there's nothing I can do about it. God damn it, game.
Уже иду.
My only hope is to make a run for... Well, I can't even get over there that fast.
Выхожу.
Shit. So, yeah.
On the move.
That thing's gonna kill you, though. This guy's gonna walk away up and fire its frickin' beam.
He's dead.
Fuck. Oh, those, if I move, that thing's gonna blow me up.
Good copy, moving on target. Yes, sir.
Goddamn Sectopod.
Поехали. А вот и они.
My only hope is to get that. But then I'd probably still...
That alien is clearly different from the others. It's wielding a power unlike anything we've previously encountered.
Heading out.
Oh, we're at mind control. That'd be bad. Yeah, you just keep trying to regenerate health. I hate you, game. You can't even hunker down. All you do is overwatch.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Moving to position.
What's making that noise?
Иду на пол.
No, don't kill now.
I'm running low on ammo. They're starting to lose ground. Incoming fire!
Yeah,
this is
unfortunate.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Shit.
Copy that.
Screwed. I'll take my chances against the shotgun at far enough away range. Go up
order
against
confirmed.
That thing. Damn it, so much.
Already there.
Oh, I hate you. Go away. Piss off.
Solutions.
Armor systems are holding steady.
Damn you, Swarzy. Sorry, Swarzy, but... Get behind full cover.
We'll go.
Efforts. No, go away. Stop. No, you ass. I hate you. So much. Don't you frickin' down. I'm trying to panic. Please show me. I don't care. Don't you down. Headshot that thing to death. Save us.
hostiles pacified.
Oh, crap. Oh, I promise we can't get out of here by just doing that. We have to kill that. Since this is Iron Man, yeah. Everyone's dead.
He's dead. Running dry on ammo.
Fast. That's where we ran out of ammo, and we
all things come to
died.
Rat tat bang. What was that?
Oh, he doesn't, and now he can't see the thing, so he can't. My god, game.
10-4.
Hi. By the way, headshot. How did you miss? Disable its weapons.
Pacifying target.
Shouldn't be allowed to shoot the same person twice. Seriously, that would be a bit overpowered, in my opinion. Come on, kill it! Kill it!
No one was expecting this. They were some of our best. I wish there was more we could have done.
I don't know what to say about that.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Yeah, that's... that's just... I don't even know how to respond to that. That is just... Yeah. They just bled out. Such a pot blew everyone up. Our best. Oh, that's just unfortunate. I'm just... most of them were colonels, even. God, that's going to take forever to get them leveled back up. God damn it, game. I almost want to just say that's the end of the series right now, but I should try to finish it. Just, I don't know. That was BS. Royal BS. So yeah, I'm done for now. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all. Have a nice day.